It looks real, feels real, and it even sounds real. But these are not actual guns. They're BB guns.
BB guns, pellet guns that are on the market now are looking more and more realistic.
Lieutenant Travis Pickford says these are some of the most realistic BB guns the Austin ISD Police Department has confiscated over the years from students or individuals on campus.
But the point that we're trying to show here is how realistic a lot of these look.
But there was one real gun out of this bunch. Lieutenant Pickford gave me the chance to see if I could identify the real one.
This is harder than look. When I walked in, I was like, they all look real to me.
Correct.
But I'm gonna say this one.
You are correct. This is a real firearm.
A lucky guess, because
my second guess was going to be this one.
This one here.
That looks real to me, too.
You'll see that the grips are broken off of this particular one here, right? However, when I'm holding it in my hand in this fashion, it looks very real. In fact, any one of these could look very real.
Lieutenant Pickford says officers usually don't have the luxury to analyze each gun to make sure it is in fact a BB gun in high-stress situations. That's why the Austin ISD Police Department wants to remind parents this is not a toy your kid should be having.
They have to use the information that they have at face value. And unfortunately, when you're looking at some of these items at face value, at just in the split second that they have to make a very real decision, tragedies are possible.
Plus, it doesn't matter if it's a BB gun. If it's used in a crime, it could land the user a felony.
Just because the carrier knows it's a real BB gun, the person who is getting pointed at may not. And if they believe it to be a real firearm, the same consequences, the same criminal offenses could be applied as if it were a real gun.